gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs. The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
You're dead.
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. Is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle.
Ethan!
I know. I'm being careful.
Bought that for the kids.
Of course. I'm just checking that it still works.
Yeah, sure. Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars.
Come on, go away. I've got work to do.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
when are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m.
Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. Okay, Sean. Get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
you are.
Yeah,
show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on. Oh.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack! Attack!
Whoa! Ah! Gonna leave a mark.
Yeah, Jason! Continue! Watch out! Go, Jason! Yeah!
Oh,
no!
Whoa! Yo! I got you!
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Oh, I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon, I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. Be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! Jason!
Hey, man, are you nuts? What's your problem?
Watch it!
Jason!
Jason, God, you really had me
nuts. What's your problem?
Jason!
Hey, be careful, Mike. Watch it.
Shit!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason! No! God!
Jason! Jason! Oh my God, no! No! No, Jason! Oh my God, no! No! Oh my God, no! No!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Thank you. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?